Okay, so here we have a question about how the amount of available sunlight is most likely to affect an ecosystem. Right, so you can imagine two ecosystems.